It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
About yourself.
When you saw...
I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's the 2013. There's nothing in there.
I bet it slipped
over because there was two things in there.
Oh.
Finding a cute animal to video.
His name's Milky Way.
Aww. Milky Way.
Okay guys, we're on my home and now we're playing Two Truths and a Lie. I feel a lot better today guys, so hopefully this vlog will be way more interesting since the past few vlogs have been me not talking the whole time.
I got my driver's license when I was 21. I swam with jellyfish and got stung. I drove my car up onto the gas pump and almost took out one of the gas pumps.
The first one's a lie.
No.
What? The third one's a lie?
No.
You did get stung by a jellyfish.
I didn't get stung.
Yes, you did.
Not me, Brooke.
I did too.
I think most of you kids
did. No, okay, so you're swimming in the ocean and I was like, what is that? And you all were like, you're overreacting, why it's fine, it's just the ocean. And then everybody was like, what is that? And then we got out and we found a dead jellyfish on the shore of the ocean. And Brooke took a picture with it. And it's her picture now of her 2016 beach summer vibes. You know everything about me, so this is hard. My teacher's doing 24 days of Christmas sweaters. Is one of them. Second one, Scrat I've gotten on a work page is I got one right out of all of them. The third one is I have friends in all my classes.
I think the third one's a lie.
That's so mean.
Is that the lie?
No, I have friends in all my classes.
Oh, how about the second? Number two.
What was that?
You got one, or you only got one question, right?
Yeah, that's a lie.
One time I crashed a car. I crashed a totaled a car. Brooke flipped the four-wheeler. Or mom busted a tire on the way on the highway.
I think the second one's a lie because Adam flipped a four-wheeler.
No, Brooke flipped the four-wheeler. Adam crashed it into the basketball hoop and flew off of it, but Brooke rolled it. She went up on some hay bales and rolled it, and it landed on her. Could have killed her. And you've never seen Dad run so fast in all of your life, trust me. The truth is, I've never totaled a car.
One time, I got a lunch detention.
Truth.
Second one is I won dodgeball and I was the last man standing.
Lie.
Third one.
I don't think that's ever happened.
Third one is one time my teacher threw up during class.
I think the second one's a lie.
Oh wait, they're all true.
Oh, you did win dodgeball once?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was the town hero.
The town hero.
You want to play a different game then?
Yeah.
Would you rather?
Okay.
Would you rather have to go to school your whole life and get paid minimum wage? Or have to work your whole life and get paid minimum wage?
Take a chance and go to college, and if you get A's, you get a dream job, but if you get anything less than an A, you only get minimum wage for the rest of your life.
So what's the catch there?
What's the catch is if you don't get an A, you have to have minimum wage.
So would you take that chance? Is what you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go to Hawaii, or would you rather?
So we wrapped even more presents. I'll show you them later. But Now I'm going to study for math because we have a test tomorrow.